During October for the last decade, I have grown up around the area of Hoyke in a farm called Woburn Farm, just located a few miles out of the town centre of Hoyke. Every year I would go here for a holiday, and I always loved the peace and quiet of the countryside, the hills and the scenery, and the beautiful waterfalls that produced that sensational sound, as well as a variety of animals, including a sheepdog called Ben, who I've seen grow from a young pup. I remember having helped my dad make the fire and making trips to the coal shed. I always loved this. Every year, something different would happen, and this excited me. Throughout the rest of my life, I will always remember the holiday in the borders.